Alex Harding. And now there's space for Josh Jen, works his way in. Josh Jen shoots and somehow manages to miss that one. I don't think Josh Jen expected that one. Suddenly there was a pass down the boards. And the puck broke the leg to the ice. He'd beaten the goalie, sent Bagshaw the wrong way. And then tried to slide the puck and got too much on it almost. Really get anything going. Will Barron tries to head for the net now. Morris. Back to David Pyatt, who drives one. It's padded wide by Chris Gill. Morris again. 20 seconds remaining on this power play for the Spartans. Here's Will Barron behind the net. Goes for a wraparound and Chris Gill will cover that one up. There's a bit of pushing and shoving. Nick Wyatt gets involved. Antti Kovacka gets involved as well. Jordan has dropped his gloves and here we go. Kovacka and Jordan having a scrap and Antti Kovacka is eventually wrestled to the ice by Nick Wyatt. I'm not sure what Wyatt thought he was doing then, to be honest. Didn't really make much of a point there from Nick Wyatt, to say the least. Pass again, laid off by Harding for Morris. Morris has a bit of space. Harding can't get the shot off. He can now. But still free, and eventually Chris Gill will cover it up as Genuine and Harding have a wrestle. Now, nice hands by Morris again. He's got decent hands on him. Shot padded away. Kieran Papps pulls that in. Danny Barker now. Nick Manning steps in, fires it across, and the Spartans score. It is Alex Harding who tips the puck home. He's just lurking at the back post here. And Manning fires it across, tipped by Harding. And it sneaks through Chris Gill. Chris Wilcox, the Spartans look to consolidate their lead and maybe get another one. They have been the better team this first period. Here goes Oliver Barron, space as well. Fed across for Oliver Barron. Oliver Barron is in front, good save by Chris Gill, and he holds on to it as Barron goes for the rebound. Now Cook, dump that in. Genuine loses control of the puck, and again Chris Gill will have to drop, and the puck is in the back of the net through Will Barron. Eventually manages to jab it home. Celebrates a bit extravagantly for scoring from all of an inch out. 2-0 to the Spartans after 17:40. A lead that they're good value for. It could be 3-0 here. Here goes Woolhouse, works his way in. John Woolhouse, Chris Gill makes the save this time. McFadden. The Spartans just breaking up any attempt that the NIHL Blades have to get any flow going. And now they've got a 2-on-1. Will Barron is in the middle instead. Chris Gill goes flying.
And
go for scoring by committee. That's a nice pass from Barron, though, for Morris. Morris lays that one off. Woolhouse saved. Barron can't reach that one. Pass is made. And then we'll get to this one. Squares it, and it's nearly put home. Good save, Chris Gill. The puck goes up in the air. And it's still collected by Nick Lynch. Shot is wide. The crowd want to call for that one. They're not going to get one. Andrew Turner behind the Spartans net. It's free, and that's put up and over the top. Doing it cleanly as well. I don't think we've seen certainly we haven't seen a single slashing penalty. Shot from Alfoldi. He's saved. We haven't seen a single stick-related penalty from the
apart from Nick Wyatt's slashing penalty in the first period.
Apart from the one slashing penalty. We have seen few stick-related penalties. There you go. And meanwhile, there's a breakaway here for great save, Bagshaw, and then he's taken out by one of his own D-men.
Extra bodies on the ice. They need to score now.
They've got 90 seconds of power play, as Chris says. That shot goes wide. Nicklin will pick it up. Owen, Kovacka. Owen. Kovacka will drive one. Oh, my!
What a beautiful shot from the point by Antti Kovacka.
Indeed, that one went straight into the top corner. Send that one express to the top corner.
And you heard it ding as it went in. And the Blades are back in the game. It's 2-1 now. And they've still got 1 minute and 30 seconds of power play to go.
They have.
Chris
is laying down the law there. That's what you all just heard as I put the microphone up before being told which mic I could use.
Having a bit of a diva moment, I'm afraid.
He's having a diva moment as the NIHL Blaze 2-1 down at the start of this third period to the Sheffield Spartans. And it's free and off the post. Very nearly. Equaliser there.
Surprised this isn't to dump it like that, because that would normally be an icing call.
Here is Chris Wilcox. Takes his way in and fires a shot, and Chris Gill eventually.
Well, there's one that
gets helped out there.
That was one of those quick shots.
A proper steal up north. Meanwhile, here is a break for Owen. Owen will fire a shot up and over the top.
And that's just a hair over the top of the bar.
And they'll try and put in a check on Woolhouse, and there's pushing and shoving going on here, and now it looks like it'll kick off.
And it's we've got Gareth Owen and not sure who. Philip Pollock's in there as well somewhere.
It was John Woolhouse who was involved with Owen. Lots of windmilling. Kieran Papps, who drops, and while he's out of the play, the Spartans will continue. Check on Douglas Jordan. Papps goes into the boards again off Ollie Barron. And then Papps holds down Ollie Barron and throws in a punch down there. He's got a couple in.
And Kieran Papps is really digging it into
Ollie
Barron.
Free again this way. Shot is saved by Bagshaw.
An incredible save by Bagshaw.
And there's hits flying in left, right and centre now. That was a Dougie Jordan on Philip Pollock. What a save by Bagshaw as well.
Despite the scoreline, it's turning into a bit of a goaltending war here.
It is turning into a bit of a goaltending battle. The Spartans got two goals in the first period, and since then,
Chris Gill has been a stonewall.
Very solid indeed. So has Andy Bagshaw, despite letting one in.
Tell you what, we've got a third camera around the back of the Spartans possibly kill off that game with a shot from Turner.
It is, and a great finish from Turner that was as well. Low and hard. Snapshot off the face-off, just as they've been talking about doing. And the puck travelled quicker than Chris Gill could drop. And it's fed across again, space for Manning, and it's saved.
And he just overtimed that shot, went too late, and Chris Gill was able to save it just after it dings off the post.
3-on-1, Richard Williams checking back very well as Dougie Jordan lays that one off. Shot from Chris Gill, it goes wide. Dougie Jordan following up his own rebound, now Manning. And the Spartans are just swarming. Woolhouse will shoot, and Chris Gill will make another save. He's holding the fort by himself here. And now we'll still see if anybody can do anything. Good play by Alex Harding, in fact, and that's a superb goal.
That's an incredible goal. Highlight reel stuff there. Under pressure, backhands it over the top of Chris Gill, and that really probably is the game killer right there.
I think that is the game, and that'll make it 4-1.
A hard work, well-earned goal there.
Superb.
Back post there. Over out in the circles as Oliver Barron now steps back onto the ice. Turner brings it down the wing.
He's already got one goal. Barron will score. That's the game winner. Oliver Barron gets his second. And I'm assuming that's a member of the Barron family over there.
Possibly.
Either that or we just spotted the one there.